Oh, they had the same Jeep and everything?
Yes, literally. Same color, same order.
Really?
What's up, Twin Nation? Look, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe, hit the post notification bell, also share the video, and leave a comment.
What are we about to eat at?
Things are getting
different about you, didn't manage to stop the top of that? No. Can I just have a cheeseburger? That's it.
Thank you for
visiting
Jack in the Box today. My name is Donaldson.
I'm going to
need
to come over there. No, one second.
Come on, you
already
ordered.
Let me get a cheeseburger. Yes.
Okay.
And that'll be it.
It's going
to
be going
at the window. All right. So this one's kind of tricky because they have a window, so he's looking directly this way. So if we catch him off guard on this one, then.
Hello.
Hi, just a regular cheeseburger?
Yep.
Two more.
That guy had a lot of stuff on
him. Yeah.
Full order.
Yeah. Friend.
What's that?
Your friend with the car in the back of you?
What's the matter with you? That's a stupid question to ask.
Is that what?
Is that your friend?
No.
No?
No.
So you guys have the same car?
We don't care.
Let me tell you.
We don't care.
No, I don't know.
No?
No. Thank you.
Go a moment, okay?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. Nothing?
Nothing? No, I'm okay.
All right.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
All right, don't work too hard, okay?
Okay.
All right, have a good one.
Hi.
Hi.
What's that?
The what? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What?
No,
oh, Uber. No. So on that, when they spotted the video, so they knew right offhand that we were shooting a YouTube.
All right, let's see what we got.
Hey, Taco Bar, can I help you?
Hey, how's it going? Can I get a soft taco with just meat on it?
Soft taco?
Yep.
What, meat?
Yep, nothing else on it.
All right, and just one?
Yeah, just one.
What else?
That's it.
That's it, go to drive for it.
All
right, thanks. Thank you. We're gonna try Taco Bell.
Hey, can you Taco Bell, can I help you?
Yeah, can I have, let me just get a soft taco.
Okay.
With nothing on it.
Just me, or you don't want nothing on me either?
Shit. Paul. Monetize.
Oh, God, that was crazy.
Nah, just me.
Big pause. Big pause alerts.
Okay, what else?
That'll be it.
Go ahead and drive forward, 175.
All right.
No, it was one soft taco?
Yes.
It's going to be 135. Did you get the other soft taco or no?
What's that?
Did you get the other soft taco?
No.
That one?
Yep, just one. How you doing today?
Good. Do you want any
sauce? No, I'm okay. I'm okay. Alright. You guys busy today? Yeah. Alright. Don't work you too hard today. Alright.
Subscribe, follow, share, like our videos. We're going to be doing a lot of these pranks. Twin drive-thru pranks. Deja vu. Hi. It was only $135 for my order?
Which one?
It was only $135 for my order?
I'm sorry, what?
It was only $135?
$135.
For the order?
$175.
Oh, what is that?
The taco. A soft taco.
Oh, I had three hard tacos.
You have how many?
Three hard tacos.
Hard tacos?
Yeah. What's that?
Regular hard tacos?
No, that's okay. Thank you. Yep.
Yeah. Alright, can I get a cheeseburger with no onions?
Cheeseburger with no what?
No onions.
No onions, got it. Nothing else?
And a small fry.
Small fry, nothing else for you, boss?
That's it.
How about it's only gonna be $4.60 first one though?
Alright.
McDonald's, how can I help you?
Yeah, can I have a cheeseburger?
Cheeseburger, okay.
With no onions on it?
No onions, nothing else?
And small fries.
Small fries, nothing else for you, bro?
That'll be it.
So, are you the same person?
What's that?
Are you the same person I just took the order?
What are you, nuts?
No.
Oh, someone just got the same order as you, my fault. You sound the same, my
fault. Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, so it's going to be $4.60 first one, okay?
So this time they recognized the voice, and we got the same exact order, so they probably going to be looking forward to seeing the same person. So this could either be a good thing or a bad thing. Either they're going to be super freaked out or... they're gonna say, oh yeah, that's, I knew it was something going on. A lot of times they see the camera too. If they see the camera, especially when they're expecting something, then it'll throw it off, but even then they'll still be tripped out.
Hello, cheeseburger, no onions with a small fry?
Yes.
$4.60?
How are you today?
I'm good, and yourself?
Good. You guys been busy all day?
I just got here.
Oh really, oh, okay. Lucky for you.
There you go.
All right. Yep. Don't work too hard.
Thank you.
Yep.
Hello. Medium fry for the spicy nuggets?
No.
What was your order?
Cheeseburger, no onions, and small fries.
$4.60? No,
what's that?
Don't care.
Let me tell you. For real?
I swear to God. That's
what
I was like, am I tripping?
Oh, they had the same Jeep and everything?
Yes, literally. Same color, same order.
Really?
That's creepy.
Oh, are you tripping with me?
No, like, I'm so serious.
Oh. I don't know.
That's weird. Have a good one.
Hello. The cheeseburger?
Yeah. No one else has more
bread? Yep. Okay. All right. Don't work too hard today, okay?
Okay.
All right. Have a good one. Thank you.
Hi. What? Yeah.
You said two orders for you, right?
No, just one.
Oh, okay.
Oh, why you say that?
Huh?
Why you say two orders?
I don't know. The guy. No, it's okay. Thank you.
Oh, you're confused?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. Thank you.
What? Somebody else said that before.
Okay.
What do you like? Twins?
I'm not twins.
Oh. No? All right. Have a good one. So that was a good one. We got two reactions again. So same day, we got two reactions at the same location. You can't beat that. Yeah, we're shooting a YouTube video. You mind if I use this for YouTube?
He doesn't care.
Oh, all right.
I knew you guys were making a YouTube.
Uh-huh.
I knew you guys were making a YouTube since the beginning. I was like, they're driving the same car.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Have a good one.
No, I'm joking. We're filming a YouTube video. We're doing pranks.
Wait, that was you?
Yeah, no, that wasn't me. That was my twin brother. He had the same Jeep as me. I'm serious. You mind if I use this for YouTube?
Sure.
No, I'm just messing with you. We're doing a YouTube video. We're shooting a prank. You mind if we use this for YouTube?
Yeah.
All right, have a good one. Yo, you want some food? Hey, look, I'm doing a prank video, so I got a whole bunch of food that we just ordered, and we just got it recently. It's like McDonald's, Taco Bell, Jack in the Box. You can have all this if you want. Oh, cheeseburgers and burgers. A whole bunch of it. All right, have a good one, man.
All right, Twin Nation, just remember to subscribe, hit the post notification bell, leave a comment, let us know where you want us to go next. We'll catch you on the next one.